SMS friends, Madame Snyder here. Today I wanted to talk to you a little bit about my favorite book in the whole wide world, Charlotte's Web. And I thought maybe we could talk about some of the themes that are involved in this book. So I hope you enjoy this. So I'm gonna tell you all a story about a little spider. And no, it's not the one that sat down beside her. Her name was Charlotte and she lived in a barn with a bunch of animals on a little farm. What kind of animal you be saying? Well, I'm gonna tell you cause I ain't playing. There's a pig named Wilbur and a goose. That's a fact. And there's a sheep and a lamb and a gluttonous rat. Now Wilbur wants to make friends, but he has a hard time. So Charlotte steps in and she proves to be kind. Now Charlotte, she's a spider and she has her ways. It's a little disturbing how she kills her prey, but she's beautiful, collected, and very, very smart. She brings all the animals together right from the very start. She shows Wilbur love, keeps him from being killed by writing in a web, cause you know she pretty chill. So there's a theme to my rap if you've been paying attention. Friends come in all shapes and sizes. And oh, did I mention that Wilbur and Charlotte were the very best friends and she stuck by him right till the bitter end? Word.
That was a good one. Should do that more often. I'll do one more right from behind and see.
I could write you a song to make you fall in love. I would already have you up under my arm. I used up all of my tricks. I hope that you like this, but you probably won't. You think you're cooler than me. You got designer shades just to hide your face, and you wear them around like you're cooler than me. And you never say hey or remember my name, and it's probably because you think you're cooler than me.
A shadow flying high. He came to me with the sweetest smile. Told me he wanted to talk for a while. He said, Peter Pan, that's what they call me. I promise that I never feel lonely. Ever since that day, I am a lost boy from Neverland, usually hanging out with Peter Pan. And when we're bored, we play in the woods, always on the run from Captain Hook. Run, run, lost boy, they say to me, away from all the reality. Neverland is home to lost boys like me, and lost boys like me are free. Neverland is home to lost boys.
You already know it is. Solid talk. Don't ignore it, buddy.
Now watch me where. Now watch me, nay nay.
Okay.
Now watch me where. Watch me, nay nay.
Why me do it?
Now watch me where. Watch me, nay nay.
Okay.
Now watch me, whip. Watch me, nay nay.
Can you do it?
Now I mean,
ooh, watch me, watch me, ooh, watch me, watch me, ooh, watch me, watch me, ooh.
Bop, 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 bop,
watch me, nay, nay.
Okay.
Now watch me, whip, whip, watch me, nay, nay.
Can you do it?
Now watch me, ooh, watch me, watch me, ooh, watch me, watch me, ooh, watch me, watch me, ooh.
Get poppin', 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 your dirty face is so bad, bad, bad. We can't get the ball.